I'm Cameron Beacondova, and this is Fan Theory Exploder for Gotham. Okay. Bruce never becomes Batman, instead becoming a sidekick to Selina's Catwoman. That's awesome. This is cool, I like this game. Selina Kyle's mother is alive, operating as Catwoman with the Court of Owls. That's brilliant, actually. That's actually very brilliant. Selina will be mortally wounded, and Hugo Strange will be forced to revive her with feline DNA. I mean, I actually don't mind that idea because he gave Fish the ability to hypnotize people, so, I mean, that would be cool. I don't think Selina would like that very much. Bruce Wayne's doppelganger will take his place, and only Selina will be able to tell them apart. Oh, that's funny. I like that. Wait, do I throw them down or do I? Oh. I feel bad for littering. Selina and Ivy team up to become Gotham's newest queens of crime, butting heads with Fish Mooney. Oh. I mean, in the comic books, the Sirens is Catwoman, Poison Ivy, and Harley Quinn. So I could see that as a lead up. I could see this as a lead up to the Sirens. I got bronchitis. The series ends with Selina and Bruce finally deciding to move to another city that isn't entirely overrun with supervillains. No, I don't like that. I can see Selina moving on her own and Bruce being an idiot and staying in Gotham. I see Selina leaving and then coming back and being like, bow, I'm back. Just like that.
Jamie Lannister has dyslexia, which will aid him becoming a great fighter again. In other words, well, he can switch hands, is it?